My channel, I'm Jeevan Thamani, and in this video, guys, we're gonna be reacting to Jungkook performing Standing Next to You and Seven on iHeartRadio Live. So let's get into this. Before that, guys, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. If you're already subscribed, please share this video to more Jungkook fans out there. And if you're not checking out our reaction to the music, we have reacted to the music video. Go check that out. Now that in detail, guys, let's just get this reaction. It's super confident, right? And this is fully like live. We can so clearly, there's no backing track at all, you know, it's just his voice and it's beautiful. I didn't realize how hard the vocals at this particular point were until I actually heard it. She's giving us vocals! The head voice. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Korean vocals at the same time. Okay, what is he doing? Okay, dance break. He's fully enjoying this performance, isn't he? Yeah. Yeah, this is like some next level MJ influence, wasn't it? Like this particular section. All right, let's check out the Seven performance, Monday to Cinderella. What is this? Oh, are they having a full setup with him? Like her performs a lot of different songs. Wait, it's again Standing Next to You, it's not Seven. Wait. I'll be loving you right. Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 7 days a week, every hour, every minute, every second. No, loving doesn't give us that satisfaction, you know, that fucking gives. Wait, what did he say? No, I think he mouthed fucking you right. And he's saying, He could have rapped it on his own. He didn't know rappers. That was amazing, you know, a vocal performance. I think Standing Next To You has much more vocal shining moments than 7. But yeah, his clean rapping in 7 was also amazing, guys. That would be all for this video. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment. And I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.